to the ROT13 translation video from MathCelebrity.com. I'm Don Sebsick, founder of MathCelebrity, and in the next 2 minutes, I'm going to show you how to encrypt a message using ROT13, and then I'm going to show you how to decrypt a message in ROT13 format. So what is ROT13? It's a letter substitution cipher, and the letters ROT are short for rotate. What are we rotating? Well, each letter in the alphabet has a numeric position, 1 through 26. A is at position 1. B is at position 2, because it's the second letter. Z is the last position at position 26. ROT means we're rotating. So we figure out the current position of your letter, and we're going to rotate it 13 positions afterwards. And that's how you get ROT13. If after rotating your letter position 13, your position is greater than 26, we're going to reset a new position to position minus 26. That way, your position is always between 1 and 26. Let's walk through an example. We want to take the word math and encrypt it using ROT13. I've laid out this handy grid for you. First, we take our original letter. We're going to determine its position. So A is 1, M is 13, T is position 20, H is position 8. Now we're going to do the rotate 13 switch on it. So we add 13 to its current position in this column. If after adding 13 your number is 26 or less, you're done. If it's greater than 26, as in the case with T, you need to then subtract 26 off that total. So T was position 20, we added 13, we get 33. It's greater than 26, so what we do is we subtract 26 from that new position, we get 7. And G is the seventh letter in the alphabet. 14 is the position for N, Z is the 26th position in the alphabet, and U is 21. So our answer is, if we want to encrypt math, the word math using ROT13, it's going to be ZNGU. That's the new encoded word. But what if we want to go backwards, reverse translation or decrypt? We're going to take the decrypted alphabet position, and this time we're going to subtract 13 instead of add 13. If after subtracting 13 your value is negative, then we need to subtract the absolute value of that new position from 26. This ensures that it's within 1 to 26, and this is your new position. If you subtract 13 from your alphabet position and it's between 1 and 26, you're done. And we take the new alphabet letter from that position. So let's go backwards with ZNGU. Z is 26th position, N is 14, G is 7, and U is 21. We want to subtract 13 from each of these positions. As you can see, for Z, N, and U, we're within the 1 to 26 range. On G, though, we've got a negative number. So our rule is take 26 minus the absolute value of that position. Well, the absolute value of any number is positive, so 26 minus 6 is 20. And whatever numbers you get in this column, you take the alphabet position for that letter. So M is the 13th letter in the alphabet, A is the first, T is the 20th, and H is the 8th letter in the alphabet. So this is how we decrypt. So your friendly formula is add 13 to encrypt and subtract 13 to decrypt. Now, what if you need help with additional encryption or decryption in the future? And the word isn't math. Well, I put together a handy calculator for you. If you're finding us on YouTube, I will put this calculator link in the description. If you're on Math Celebrity, you could just search for ROT13 and the calculator will load. And on the calculator, you've got two options. You can encrypt a word using ROT13, or you can decrypt a ROT13 word. And I'll take you through that real quick. So let's do ROT13. Here's our calculator. Let me go here. There we go. So we're going to convert the word celebrity to ROT13. So if you want to encrypt, you click the first button and it walks through all the steps we just walked through in our video. And it gives you a final decrypted word. And if you want to decrypt, let's do ZNGU just to show you from our presentation. ZNGU decrypted in ROT13 should be math, and it is. So the nice thing about this is you can encrypt or decrypt using ROT13. I want to thank you for spending time and watching another video, and I will see you in the next video.